television.
It is October the 8th, and we're here. There's an Occupy Vancouver thing over here, which we're about to step into. Right now, before we do that, I want to fucking let everybody on RJZ TV, let's go on. Just a few more things, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be heading inside. I've got to tweet this. Occupy Vancouver. Here we go. This is a little rally that's going on. There's a meeting. Hold on. Let me fix my camera over here. Stupid things. Deep off power center. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to walk into the doors of the Occupy Vancouver meeting. And here we go.
The city paper, is that on their website?
Thank you.
behind you.
I've been living for 8 years with a composting toilet, and all you need is a bucket and carbon material, like cedar shavings or peat moss or anything like that. And then you just need somewhere to dump it, and that will compost very quickly. So consider that.
Yes.
Hey,
actually live streaming now, ladies and gentlemen.
Are you?
I'm live streaming right now.
Perfect.
Of course.
So easy.
RJZ TV.
Two back there.
Come on.
Is that us?
I think so.
Hi, Travis!
Hi, Travis!
Is this for the sign, huh?
I do it.
Matthew over here!
I'm actually doing a live stream right now. On my website. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So I want to help you guys out as well. But I'm going to do it through my site, but also you can. Because I can. I've been doing this for like a while.
Hi, Mike. Brothers and sisters who are also retired in New York.
And my brothers and sisters who are also retired in New York.
Who are going to the same demonstrations.
Who are going to the same demonstrations.
We are committed to attend all of these demonstrations. In North America.
I see a hand here. Yeah,
question, I'm pretty sure.
Now, I follow the thing in Wall Street.
You follow the thing in Wall Street?
Almost every day.
Almost every day.
They still don't have any demand.
And they still don't have any demand.
Why?
Why?
Because they're providing a space for the people united to have demand.
Because they're providing a space for the people.
That's not bad.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Not
bad. Fine.
Vancouver is already occupied.
Vancouver is already occupied.
Yes, we are not.
What's that? Slay what you.
Slay what you.
Squamish.
Squamish.
Musqueam.
Musqueam.
When we come together on the 15th,
when we come together on the 15th,
we can band together,
we can band together
in as many groups as we like,
in as many groups as we like,
to march where we choose,
to march where we choose.
Those decisions don't have to be made now.
And they don't have to be universal.
I would also like to add my recognition that we are already on occupied territory. And as I said when we started our meeting,
we acknowledge
that we are on unceded Coast Salish territory.
Implementer. from that email, I introduced myself. I'm an independent analyst of the Interlated Interconnected Social Management.
This is a question.